A bitter feud has erupted between young cafe owners and a grandmother after she started selling coffee out of her home, directly across the road from their shop. Joe's Java in Cranbourne, in Melbourne Southeast, is run by young couple Joe and his girlfriend Whitney. Joe and Whitney said they felt ripped off that the council gave Ida a permit allowing her to sell food and coffee from her living room at a fraction of a price they charge. Speaking to Daily Mail Australia, Joe said he was furious that the council had sided with Ida, but claimed he wasn't worried about his own business floundering. "My problem is with the residential businesses, not with losing customers," Joe said. "It's not good to see council and the Victorian government stand by and allow this to happen." The shop owner, who left school in year 10 to pursue his dreams of owning a cafe, said the council decision had created an unfair playing field, as Ida doesn't have to pay for rent. He also claimed he had tried to do his own in-house cafe, but the idea was rejected. 10 years ago, I tried to put a cafe in the living room and I was laughed at for the idea. We give it a crack and this is the thanks we get from the council," he said. The couple claim their neighbor from across the road, who also runs a hair salon from her home, saw the success of their business and wanted a slice of their pie, so she decided to open her own cafe. Val's Coffee and Desserts offers customers a toasted sandwich and coffee combo for half the price Joe charges in his cafe. "To be honest, I don't care about their prices, they can do whatever they like with them," Joe said. "So next door to them you put a butcher and next to that a fish and chip shop, where would it stop?" he said. "The only thing we have to do, there are certain requirements which we follow them very strictly," Ida said.